Hi, I'm Melanie Maines, Product Marketing Manager for Microsoft Identity. You know, more of our work in life can be done online than ever before. It's convenient and easy. But your digital identity has become fragmented across the internet, including your usernames, passwords, account preferences, and histories. We've ended up with singular relationships with each service, and information being stored and shared, often without full transparency. This raises a lot of privacy and security issues about online data handling for all of us. Other forms of identity have their own issues as well. You can verify your identity with physical documents or cards, such as passports, driver's licenses, certificates, diplomas, membership cards, and badges. But all of these items can be lost or stolen too. And replacing them takes a lot of time and bureaucracy. And they aren't always compatible with the digital world. The time has come to give individuals more visibility and control over their identity and have an identity that works across physical and digital worlds. As an organization, you want to be able to validate the true identity of a person and block fraudulent sign-in attempts to protect your data and ensure secure transactions for your employees, partners, and customers. Microsoft's decentralized identity solution can help you engage and build trust with users while protecting their privacy and complying with regulations. Experts and organizations from around the world have been working together on developing technology standards that can work across platforms and protocols so everyone can benefit. Using a decentralized identity approach allows people, organizations, and things to interact with each other transparently and securely in an identity trust fabric. Using verifiable credentials, this approach helps develop trust between the user, the issuer, and the verifier of an identity claim in a user-centric model. Verifiable credentials give users the control and privacy of a physical ID, plus the convenience of an online identity. And people can store it right on their phone in a digital wallet. It's different from other forms of online identities because it's stored and managed by the individual, not on another company's servers. So a person sees a request to share their information, they can approve requests and get a receipt to keep track of who it's been shared with and revoke access as needed. Every time it's used, the credential is validated by the organization that issued it to make sure it's up to date, adding trust between parties. And the individual's identity documents never have to leave their possession. And entities don't need a copy of the ID. They just need to check that it's been verified by an official source. You can go a step further, too, and limit what is shared to simple true or false statements. Think of it like age verification at an event. Rather than presenting your government ID and all the information on it to each vendor, you have a verified ID with proof of age, shown as true or false if you're over 18, for example, issued by an authoritative source. Once issued, your verifiable credential can be verified by the vendors in seconds without having to share a physical ID. For companies, it's safer, faster, and easier to use verified IDs. Our verifiable credential service is based on open standards, so you're not locked into a proprietary technology, and you can develop a solution that works for you. It gives you end-to-end capabilities for creating, issuing, and verifying credentials. You can also customize the credentials to fit your brand. You can configure required fields as you want, and with our SDK and APIs, you can integrate solutions together with partner solutions to meet your needs. Users can also use the Microsoft Authenticator app to store and manage their credentials. Companies are already implementing these new verified IDs today. Some common use cases include issuing and verifying work credentials digitally or remotely for employees and vendors or contractors to boost productivity. Granting access to high-value apps and resources with added assurance for easier collaboration, and providing easy self-service account recovery options to streamline workflows. Now you can quickly issue credentials and verify an individual's identity data with confidence and give users a way to verify attributes of their identity that they control from their own digital wallet. Check out our low-code and no-code templates for setting up verifiable credentials for yourself. Just go to aka.ms/verify once to find more tools and guidance and get started for free.